those? No, those.
My dress robes.
Well, they're all right. No lace, no dodgy little collar.
Well, I expect yours are more traditional.
Traditional? They're ancient. I look like my great aunt Tessie. Smell like my great aunt Tessie. Murder me, Harry.
Leave it alone.
Poor kid.
Bet she's alone in her room, crying her eyes out.
Who?
Hermione, of course. Come on, Harry. Why do you think she wouldn't tell us who she's coming with?
Because we'd take the mickey out of her if she did.
Nobody asked her. I would have taken her myself if she wasn't so bloody proud.
Hello, boys. Don't you look dashing?
Oh, there you are, Potter. Are you and Miss Patel ready?
Ready, Professor?
To dance. It's traditional that the three champions, well, in this case, four, are the first to dance. Surely I told you that.
No.
Oh, well, now you know. Oh, as for you, Mr. Weasley, you may proceed into the Great Hall with Miss Patil. Oh, there you are.
Come on, then.
Come along this way.
Oh, come on.
Oh, dear. Yes. Now, I need you all to line up in the procession, please.
Yeah, she does.
My waist.
What?
Now.
Leg of yours.